baptism, God is our creator, and in God all living things have their existence. God enlightens our mind so we may come to know and worship. God has sent his faithful witness, Jesus Christ, to announce to us what he has seen and heard, the mysteries of heaven and earth. Since you acknowledge with joy that Christ has come, now is the time to hear his word, so you may possess to know God and to love your neighbor. Are you ready with the help of God to live this life? Gather with us for prayer and join us in the love and service of others. We cannot follow Christ without accepting his cross. And so I ask you to receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. It is Christ himself who now strengthens you with the sign of his love. Learn to know and to follow. Receive the sign of the cross on your ear. You may hear the voice of the Lord. Receive the sign of the cross on your eyes, that you may see the glory of God. Receive the sign of the cross on your lips, so you may respond to the word of God. Receive the sign of the cross on your heart, that Christ may dwell there by faith. Receive the sign of the cross on your shoulder, so that you may bear the gentle yoke of Christ. And receive the sign of the cross on your hand, that Christ may know you in the work that you do. With the sign of eternal life in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now we can do better than that.
Amen.
Amen.
Community, let us, I ask, invite you, Almighty God, by the cross and resurrection of your Son, who have given life to your people, your servants have now received the sign of the cross. Make them living proof of its saving power, and help them to persevere in the footsteps of Christ. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Join me by welcoming them with a great big